Hey guys, it's Max Preps National Basketball Editor Jordan Divins here to walk you through our final top 25 rankings and crown a national champion after the season was cut short because of concerns around the coronavirus. Although many states were unable to crown a state champion and Geico Nationals will not be played, this year a clear number one distanced themselves from the rest of the nation as Montverde Academy left no doubt they were the best team in high school basketball in 2019-20. The Eagles were dominant from start to finish this year, winning by 39 points per contest on average and notching 7 wins against top 25 opponents. Montverde won the City of Palms Classic, John Wall Invitational, Montverde Academy Invitational, and St. James Invitational en route to a perfect season. The Sunshine State powerhouse weren't in jeopardy of losing a game all season, with their closest game being an 8-point victory over IMG Academy in the City of Palms Classic title game. The Eagles roster consists of 9 top 100 players, including 3 McDonald's All-Americans, 5 five-star prospects, and the number one player in the senior class in Cade Cunningham. With an abundance of elite talent, the thing that makes this group special was their unselfishness, as 5 players averaged 10 or more points per game, while 7 players averaged 8.3 points per contest or more. Thanks for tuning in to our national rankings all year long. We will continue our postseason coverage with our 50-player All-American team on Wednesday next week. Make sure to keep up to date with Max Preps for the latest information in a unique time for high school sports.